फ्रेंड्स ऑलरेडी यू हैव सीन दैट वी नेवर वेस्ट द स्पेस एंड टाइम इन आवर प्रोग्रामिंग ओके सो अगेन दिस इज द डब्ल्यू लिंगलिस्ट प्रोग्राम ऑलरेडी वी हैव टॉट यू दैट हाउ टू एड ए नोट एट बिगिनिंग सो नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल टीच यू इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एड ए नोट एट एनी पोजिशन हाउ टू राइट अगेन आई विल टेल यू यू हैव टू एड टू और थ्री लाइन्स इन योर प्रीवियस प्रोग्राम नो नीड टू राइट the program again and again okay we have added only two or three lines after then you can understand so now in the linked list program okay in the doubly linked list we have added some lines okay what is this actually today we will explain you we have added some lines okay so now I will come in our figure okay this is the structure of doubly linked list okay so in the previous lecture we inserted some nodes. The first data was 10, second was 20, and third was 30. The address of P was 6656. This was head, and this address is 7576, and its address is 8666. Now, and the address is stored here, and this address is stored here, and this address is stored here, and this address is stored here. Okay. And when you created all the linked list, okay, and at that time the P and PRV both was here, position was here, and head was pointing here. Okay, now suppose the user has written position is equal to 2. Let the user has written position is equal to 2. So now we will understand. Create a node. Same formula. What is the formula? I will show you what is the formula. Same formula. Create a node. P is equal to struct node malloc something scanf p dot next link something. So these line means you have created one node. Suppose the data is 100. Okay. Suppose we are thinking the data is 100. We have done. Okay. So now our target, we have to insert a node any position. Let the address of P is equal to, means a new node is equal to 9999. Okay, now at first in our program, what we have written, for I is equal to 0 and PRV is equal to head. Why we have written it? I told you whenever user is creating n nodes, at that time the position was PRV and P was at last. So you have to call the PRV, means the head is pointing to PRV, means the address of head is same as PRV, means the address of head, whatever the address of head, that will be the address of PRV. Okay, now I will show you what is the address of head. Address of head was 6656. Now this is also, this is 6656, this is head, now this is PRV, means PRV has come here. The meaning is PREB has come here. Okay, PREB has come here. So first line we have done. So this inside the for loop, this statement compiler will read only one time this statement. Okay, and after then second is condition. I is less than POS minus 1. Okay, what is POS? POS is equal to 2. Okay, 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. I is less than 1 means it will work only one time. Means I is equal to 0. It is working only for I is equal to 0. Done. Now, inside the for loop, we have written only one line. The line is PREB is equal to PREB dot next link. The compiler will read from right to left. So, what is PREB? For I is equal to 0, your PREB is this. Okay? Because I is equal to 0, only one. Na? So, it means that PREB dot next link. What is the next link of PREB? This is PREB, its next link is 7576, means this is next link. Okay, this is next link. So now what we have written, PREB dot next link is equal to PREB, means we are calling, now this is PREB, we are saying this is PREB. Okay, this is PREB, second one is PREB. Okay, means second one is PREB. Okay, now next line we have written, this is done because I will work only for one time, I is equal to 0. Done. Now outside you are writing p dot next link is equal to PREB dot next link. Now compiler will work from right to left. So what is PREB? PREB was this. This is PREB 20. Okay. And address is 7576. So this is PREB. PREB dot next link. Okay. It's a next link. What is our target? We have to add another node. Okay. So it means it's a next link. Okay. PREB dot next link. What is the PREB dot next link? This is PREB. Its next link is 8688. Means it is pointing to here. Okay. Getting? So means after P, the next pointer is this. Meaning is this. So these are connected. Now, so PREB dot next link. PREB dot next. This is PREB. Its next link is 8666. So it will be P dot next link. What is P? P is this. And it's next null. Now you have to store this address. Getting very, very simple. Means this address 8666, it will come in the new P. Okay, done. Suppose you want to add one node here. So what is the target? You have to connect like this. Same like this. Okay. So in this condition, what we have written, the line, the meaning of this line is this. P dot next link was null, but we are storing PREB next link, means the address it will come here. Okay, very simple. If you understand this line, okay. Now, next time, what we are writing after then, what we have written, this line done. And after then, okay. Now, next line what we have written, PREB is equal to PREB dot next link is equal to P. What is the meaning of this? The address of P will point to PREB dot next link. What is PREB? PREB is this. This is PREB. Okay. It's next link. PREB, again I will show you. PREB next link. Already we have written here PREB. Okay. This is PREB, because again I will show you what is PREB. Again you must write in your copy 7576 is PREB and its next link is 8666. So you can understand. Okay, every time I am scrolling down. Okay, so now here, so this is PREB 7576. What we have written, the address of P is pointing to PREB next link. This is PREB, its next link is address of P. What is the address of P? Address of P is 9999. You can see 9999. So it means that before the PREB next link was this. Now I am saying the PREB next link is this. Very, very simple. So we are changing this one. Why? I will explain you. Now, okay, done. After then what we are saying? P dot PREB link. What is P? P is this. It's a PREB. There is nothing. Okay. Initially, there is nothing. This we have changed. There is nothing. We are saying P dot PREB link. P dot PREB link is PREB. Okay. Means the address of PREB. What is the address of PREB? 7576. This address will goes to the previous link of P. This is P. It's a previous link before there was no one. Now we are sending the address of PREB here. Done. Okay. At last, again one line also. This is very complicated. I will show you at last. So now, so this is P. P was 6656. Okay. This was 10. P was 7576. 20. Done. Okay. So this P we have added. PREB was this. This was PREB and this was P. What we are doing? Before in P, this was null and this was null. What we did? The address of this we store here, and the address of this we store here, and the address of this we store here, and the address of this we store here. Means we have added 4 line. Okay, whenever you want to add a new node, any position, at that time you have to add 4 line. 2 line already we have taught in the 3 lines. Already we have taught in the, sorry, 2 line. We have already taught in the signaling list. So here you have to add only 2 lines. The first line is this and second line is this. Now second line is you have to understand. You can see that this P already we have done. Okay, this address of 9999999. This address we have written. Okay, how to write already I have taught you. This address we have written. Okay, and this also 9999 we have already written. You can see this is PREB and PREB. The next node we have the address we have changed. Now the question is what about this? Okay, what about the last node? This is the last node. This address is still 7576. How to change this address? Okay, how to change this address? If you will not change this address in this condition, these all the nodes will not connected. After then, you will get this result, after then you will get this result. So, the new node, it will be never display. So, you have to write also the address of previous node. What is the previous node after adding? The previous node is now P because it has been changed. So this address you have to store here. Now what is this? Again try to understand. So this is PREB. Okay. This is P. Okay. So what we have written? PREB dot next link dot next PREB link is equal to P. Understand. PREB. What is PREB? PREB this. PREB dot next link. Its next link is equal to? Its next link is equal to this, okay, means this, okay, means this one, okay, after then, before, yeah, this one is at last, okay, what was PREB? Okay, what was PREB? PREB was, here, this is the final structure I have shown you. This will display at last, okay, after display. So this is the actually display and here we are adding the nodes, okay. So we should not show you, otherwise you will confuse. So what is this PREB? What is PREB? PREB is this PREB. We are adding a new node here. So PREB is 7576, okay. So 7576 and its next node, what is the next node? Before the next node was PREB, next node was this, okay. Its previous node, its previous link was what we have written. Its previous link. Here you have to write the address of P. So in this condition, this will come here. Okay. So we have added all the nodes. I think that you understand. Okay. So do not list this. This is for display. Okay. At last it will display. So don't confuse here. At first you must write it. Then after then for display the program is same. I think that you understand. If you are not getting it still, then you can ask us. Okay. I will show you the result. This is the program. Okay. I will compile. So how many nodes? Suppose 3. First one is 10, then second is 20, then third is 30, then after then enter the position. Suppose the position you want to enter, the position is 2, okay, 2 and the value is 100. You can see 0, 1, 2, position is 2, getting very very simple. So how it is working, you can see that we have written the program and it is working. Okay. So, don't waste your time whenever you are writing any program. You must try to understand. So, do not confuse here also. In this program, we have display you the output. Okay. This is the output. Okay. So, but you have to write only this one line. You have to add in signaling list one line this and two line. And these two lines are similar. Okay. The previous two lines are similar. So, in this is your algorithm. For adding a node any position. Okay. If you are not getting, so please ask us, comment us. Thank you so much.